individually controlled by each their power amplifier, and that makes it possible for us actually to, if we don't want to play in the default 360 degree room filling sound, you can actually switch off either of the sides, so we have it playing either to the right or the left hand side. And thereby you can, and that comes in handy if you have like the big rooms that many of us have in our houses, where we combine both the living room and the kitchen and so on in one big room. You can have this hanging in the middle and thereby create a sound focus area towards the living room, but a more quiet area towards the kitchen. See up here. When playing at low volume levels, the chords